Okay, so let's see another effect. Also, this is also popularly known as dog's tooth. Yeah, so this is, you can see, this is just a simple 2 up 2 down 12. I take many repeats so that you can see the effect in a much better way. Yeah, so let's see. I put the color. Yeah, for color and for white. Yeah, like that. Even you can, in place of white, you can put another color also, up to you. Yeah, but for exam, I won't suggest, because as much as you put the color, you have to fill that. So just keep as much as possible white, so you will get more time in the exam, okay? Yeah, so let's see how's the effect comes out. So these four are the yellow color, okay? So all the opposition would be yellow color. I think it should, it is clear, because this is very simple, means the oppositions, I just mark it with the ORP and color. Yeah, okay, now here also same thing. And you can also try some other color, up to you, means you can make some new pattern for you. Yeah, that's also good. So you can make something your own design. Yeah, somebody developed this design, so you can also do that thing. Yeah, that would be fine. Okay, so warp portion is filled. Now come to the white portion. So which is the white? So that would be filled with this color. Okay, so this is, so when you fill the color, ensure that you are correctly filling, because chances of mistakes are there always. When I am also filling it, yeah, it is possible that I do some mistake. So just fill the blank positions for these four waves, okay? Okay, so this is the effect, you can see. So this effect is known as dog's tooth effect. Yeah, this is known as dog's tooth. This design is known as dog's tooth design, or dog's tooth effect. We can say dog's tooth effect. Yeah, so this is just a 2 up 2 down 12, but if you see the fabric, it gives you a completely different appearance. Yeah, sometimes you also will be puzzled whether you are taking the right design or not. Yeah, okay. Okay, thank you. If you still have any doubt, any question, yeah, feel free to ask me.